What's up, guys? Welcome back. Thank you for joining me again. I'm here sharing with you some really great music that I'm coming across, just giving attention to those artists that really deserve it, from what I see. And I found this artist. Her name is Amber Mark. She's so amazing. She has actually this style of kind of her own. She's been producing her own music, but it's interesting. Her story is a story of like traveling to different places. I think she lived in India for a little while, Germany. But at some point she went to New York with her mom. And I know she started going to school, to a high school for the arts. And through that, she kind of realized that she loved music. And she, it's funny because I was like researching her a little bit, and she was saying how she was interested in pursuing music, but she wasn't sure what part or what role she would play in that, right? So she knew she would work in the industry. Anyway, fast forward, she ends up working for Roc Nation, and she never really tells anyone that she's really got this passion for music and stuff. So she ends up putting out a song on SoundCloud, and her first song that she puts out on SoundCloud, it really gets like a great reception and people really start feeling it. She's just a different kind of artist in the sense that she, through her experiences, she had learned that she liked a sound of her own, and she worked with different producers, but then she went back and she started producing for herself. So she's a singer, she's a songwriter, she has a unique style to her. I really like her vibe, and I wanted you guys to check it out with me. So let's take a look at Amber Mark. This is Love Me Right, and I want to see what you think of it. Alright.
Tell me, because I've said it all, I've got a feeling we must have hit a wall here. And baby boy, please tell me like it is.
I already like the sound, right?
But you never act on it, because the driving is alive and honey, it is calling.
And I like her creativity because it already like, she already grabbed my attention off of you.
So could you please respond to me, because I'll never understand. I give you the keys and why you gladly take them, you don't use them.
Lyrics. So that's Amber Mark with Love You Right. I just feel like she's such a creative artist, and she has this really great like vibe to her and a great tone. And I like her story too, you know. She said that she wasn't sure. She finally put a piece of music out and people really liked it. And from then on, she's been doing her thing. And I think she's one of those artists that deserves, you know, that recognition and deserves the attention of someone who's doing something great and someone who probably has, like, is just rising and has so much more to do and share with us. I really love too that she actually produces, and she started doing that on her own. She said she started on GarageBand, and then she just started listening to some of the work of the other producers that she actually had spent some time with. But what's interesting is that when she was spending time with those producers, she said the sound that she was getting when working with them wasn't true to like who she really is. So I think she's just kind of showing and sharing that whatever you feel as an artist, like, explore that, try, do your own thing. And especially for the ladies out there, like, she's producing and she's writing this, and she's like just showing that we can all make our own music, and we can all have, like, play a role in the game and have like our hand in the industry. And I just really respect her for that, and I appreciate her, and I know she's a rising star that, like I said, deserves some attention. So I wonder how you feel about it. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what your feelings are. Make sure you check out the link below. You can see the whole video again. And yeah, like and subscribe, and let me know what you think. And let me know if you've seen any other artists out there. All right? So until next time, bye.